Cool. So we are here. There is a particular section, elastic block storage. Can you see my screen, guys, now?
Yes.
Cool.
Yes,
So
yes.
there is a particular option known as life cycle manager. So using this life cycle manager, we can set up our backup policy, and moreover, we can maintain it properly. So first of all, let us say description, maybe data backup. So now there are two options: whether you want to take backup of individual volume or you want to have some instance enabled. Fine. So why you want to have this? You can easily pick out of this, like complete instance including all the volume associated with it, or any individual instance only. You can pick. So I'm going to pick here instance only. So I'm going to say name and maybe interview. The machine which I have created that says the name as interview. So I have created that. Now I will add tags if I want to have additional tag backup hourly or whatever name you want. Then I will schedule name data backup. So this is going to be data backup part. Now run every. So this says from 1 hour to every 24 hours. What is going to be frequency of your backup? Like when you want to have an incremental snapshot, you can maintain it. So when it is supposed to be started, so obviously there is no such time, there is no such feature that we can change this particular UTC time to IST. But obviously, like if you want to enable it every 1 hour, so you don't care that when it is supposed to be running. You need to ensure that when it will start. So if you need to start immediately, you can convert 9 a.m. UTC to IST. Whatever time will come, you can edit it here. Then after, for the very first time, this particular time window will make a difference. Otherwise, it will be default. Because if we are going to run every 1 hour, so that doesn't matter. Very first time, it will run based on this particular time. And after that, every 1 hour. So we can leave it like this. So retention type. Retention type means count or days, or you can call it age. For example, there is a policy that you want to have 7 days backup. Fine. So age is 7, like interval 7 days, maybe weeks, maybe years, or whatever. You can ensure this thing that your backup has to be maintained for 7 days. Then after, you can copy tags from volumes, like whenever snapshots will be created, you can copy tags from volumes, and those tags will be implemented on the top of your AWS snapshot. Now, if you want to have additional tags enabled, now this is a particular service which is known as fast restore. Fast restore means if you need to create an AMI or if you need to create a volume out of that particular snapshot. So that will be a little faster, but additional charges will be applied. Okay, so now you can read your policy summary. This policy will create consistent set of snapshots for each instance that are tagged every 1 hour starting 9 p.m. UST. Snapshots will be retained for 7 days. For example, if you are taking a snapshot every 1 hour, so it means there will be 24 snapshots within a single day. So 24 into 7. You can calculate the number of hours, somewhere 144 hours. So 144 snapshots will be there for a single instance. That is how it is going to work. You can enable this policy once you create it. So for sure, snapshots creation will be started automatically. Fine. So let me create this policy. If I need to modify this, so I can easily modify it without having any problem. So yes, I'll go here. I'll select this policy. And whatever I want, like I want to modify or delete it. So I want to modify, for example, I want that this policy should not be running every 1 hour. I want this to be like every 4 hours it should be running. Then after, like the particular policy will be running at this particular time. Interval is not going to be 7. Interval is going to be maybe 1 day. So it will take backup of 1 day only. Fine. Moreover, 1 week, 1 month, so whatever you want, it will perform it as per your modification. So for example, as I have modified it, maybe let's say I'm going to select it 12. So this particular thing will be modified. Once I will update it, so every 12 hours, 9 a.m. UTC for 1 day remaining. So whatever you changes here, whatever changes you make here, so that will be reflected under this policy summary. So this is how you can update and you can maintain your backup. So is this the question?